Alright guys, welcome back to my channel. Hey, hey, hey. I am super excited today. Today, we're going to be doing the video that everybody's been waiting for. My next giveaway. Yay! So, this is going to be my third. I did that. That's six. This is going to be my third giveaway. Yay! So, as always, the rules are the same. You know, you just have to be 18 or older. Let's see, if you're not, then you have to have your parents' permission, because if you win, you have to be able to give me your address so I can send you your prize. Always be a good sport, you know, win or lose, because I have plenty more giveaways, but if you're a bad sport about anything, I will have to block you. If I have a bunch more people that message me that they need to win because of this and that, I will probably block those people too, so don't try to message me. I'm not the one that picks the winner. Let's see. You have to be a subscriber to my channel. That's always going to be, you know, the number one thing. That's the only thing you have to do normally. And then I have optional entries all, you know, for different other things. So, let's see. Is that it? I think so, guys. I can't think of anything else right this second. But it is an international. I've been trying to, you know, find out what I can and can't send internationally. So, I think it's pretty good for everything that I got this time. So, we're good. So let's go ahead and get started. Let's see what we got. Let me try to move you down a little bit. Let's see what we got for this giveaway. Are you guys excited? I'm excited. Yay. So it's going to be kind of a little bit random, but it all makes sense to me. I wanted to do a few different things from a few different categories. So let's go ahead and get started. The first thing is these super cute lace crap. These super cute lace socks. See that? There's two on here. So, these will be cool. I thought these would be cute for the springtime. When you're wearing your flats and you don't want to, you know, have your stinky feet in there sweaty. You know, you want to wear some socks. I have some of these and I like wearing them during the springtime when I wear my flats. So, this is your first prize. The second thing is kind of non-makeup related. And it is these Coby headphones. Who doesn't need some headphones, you know, for when you're watching my videos, plug in your headphones and rock out headphones. Sorry, they're kind of falling out. There you go. Okay, the next thing is another non-makeup thing, and it's a cute little present. Look at that. So, you will get this beautiful little cat necklace. I thought this would be super cute for spring as well, and I figured I love cats. So, instead of hoarding more jewelry, I will just put it in my giveaway. And the necklace has a little, you know, a little loop on it. And the cat head is actually connected to that with a little loop. So, it kind of dangles a little extra. It's cute. I thought it was super cute. So, hopefully you guys love that. So, let's get on to the makeup-y type stuff. The next thing you will get is this. I think it's called Terra Tattoos. And these are all bracelets and anklets that you could do for spring. Super cute. And they're all, like, most of them are colored teal and this one's gold. So they can all be kind of worn together or separate, whatever you want to do. But they all kind of, like, go together, if that makes sense. So that's that. And they go on like a normal tattoo. So you just, you know, cut it out, put it on, put water on, and, excuse me. These last to about, it says 1 to 2 days, but one of the tattoos that I did on a 3-year-old, my little friend, hers lasted like a week or more, I think. Yeah, it was a long time. And then my daughter, she's 2, hers lasted like a week, and they would not come off. So these actually come off with alcohol if you want to just take them off too, when they start getting, you know, a little torn up. But I've done some. I did one on my finger that lasted less than a day because I use my hands a lot. I did one on my chest that lasted a few days. I did one behind my ear. I don't know how long that lasted because I did it behind my ear. So I thought these were cute and fun for the springtime, the summertime. The last three things. I know, we're getting it. Let's go. And the next thing is a Konjac Sponge, 100% natural, made from vegetable fiber, clean while massaging. It says that this gently exfoliates to bring back the natural glow of skin, kills acne-causing bacteria, it balances the pH of your skin, Naturally moisturizes your skin. Blah, blah, blah. So I have a, you know, I have a set of these that I use. So I figured when I got this one, I would do it for a giveaway so you guys can try it too. I have a white one and a black one, but this is just the black one. So this one's a little bigger than the one that I have too. So I think this is a charcoal sponge. Maybe. The one I have, I think, is a charcoal-y sponge. So these are pretty cool. So I figured you guys would like that. So that comes with it too. The next thing is a eyeshadow set. This is the Cool as a Cucumber. Super cute set. I showed you guys this in another video, but I took off the sticker. That way I could show you the clearance sticker so I could show you guys the palette up close so you could see the colors because it was kind of covered up. It's got like this light green, a purple, and a purple, and then like a darker green. So I figured this would be kind of cute for this, the... Sorry, I'm a little sick, so I'm trying to breathe. I thought this would be super cute for the springtime, too, because of the, you know, the light color. So all of these would kind of go together and make a beautiful color. If you win this, please do a look with this and tag me in it. I want to see. Or at least, like, you know, email me the picture. Or show me. I want to see. These are so beautiful. I have another one of these, and I haven't decided if I want to do it in another giveaway that I'm going to do or if I want to keep it for myself because this is just so cute. I like it. I think it's cute. So this is still sealed, as you can see. There's your little gift. Then, last but not least, is the Cherry Tree, C-H-R-E-E, Lash Aid Kit. And at the bottom, it's so cute. It says, for emergency and non-emergency use only. Yeah. But it comes with two sets of considered natural lashes. They look a little more flary than natural, but whatever. Then it also comes with precision tweezers and volume extension mascara from that same brand. So I thought this was a cute little set for you guys. I figured you guys would enjoy it. So let's see, the back of it says, this wholesome kit is the cure to boring dull lashes. Bold false lashes accentuate eyes while volume and extension mascara elongates, darkens, and connects real and false lashes. Use a precision tweezers to meticulously apply the false lashes or use to groom your eyebrows. So there you go. It has a double use. So I figured you guys would like that. Super cute. So as usual, there will just be a link to the Gleam site to enter. You'll just have to, you know, subscribe to my channel. That'll be the only, you know, thing you have to do. Other than that, I'll have optional, you know, watch a video. You can log in every day because, you know, just for being awesome, you'll get an extra, an extra entry. So, this will be another giveaway that's not for, like, super, super long because the last time I did it for, you know, it was like a month and a half or something or 2 months or something like that. You guys kind of forgot what I was doing for the giveaway because it had been so long since you've seen the video. So, I'm not going to do it for very long, but I'm not sure how long it'll be. It will be posted down below in the description box, or it'll be on the Gleam site. When you go to do your entries, it'll say how many days it has left in the giveaway. So if you enter every day, you know, you'll have a little countdown there. So hopefully you guys like these little goodies. Thought they were awesome. If you guys want to, go ahead and go like this video. Let's see, because then I'll know you'll like my giveaways. Subscribe to my channel and you guys can check out all my videos. I've been trying to keep, you know, a giveaway going one after another for you guys just to say thank you for being such awesome subscribers. Then comment down below. Let me know what you thought was your favorite thing. If you thought this was a, you know, cool little giveaway, say, hey, how's it going? I love hearing from you guys and I love trying to respond to everybody. Like I said before in my other videos, if I haven't responded to you, it's because I haven't gotten on the computer yet. And my phone doesn't always give me all the notifications of people commenting on my videos. So I will definitely talk to you guys in the next video. And hopefully you guys like all the goodies that are coming with this little giveaway. So I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Love you.